just playing, America. You know I love you.
Hey, you two, it's your boy Domination. This is back in the base. You're gonna do this. I'm in Texas, baby. When I was just back, and you know this, it is. Real men wrestle, fake men wrestle, real men wrestle, fake men wrestle. Real men wrestle, fake men wrestle, real men wrestle, fake men wrestle. Better preacher, preacher. And the today's topic to talk about is the only place you're gonna get it, only place you ever gonna get it is right back in the base. You're gonna do this. I'm in Texas, baby. When I was back, you know this, it is. And today's topic to talk about is. And today's topic I'm gonna talk about is. I really wanna make this huge subject of this. But I'm supposed to make another subject, but it's going to be tomorrow. Stay tuned on that one. Tomorrow about 12:30 or maybe 5:30, whatever that would may be. Get up and maybe I'm going to make a broadcast on that one. But I want to make this video of this right quick. We only got a couple of minutes, but I'm going to hurry this up. There is this thing that you always hear from the pro-black activists, Black Panthers, Black Israelites, the Black Panthers and all the rest of them, the Nation of Islam, they really do believe this. They black people can't get in a head, can't get anywhere because it got something to do with this white supremacy. What is white supremacy? White supremacy for a group of people of white people really believe they are tall, blonde, white people. Tall, blonde, alien white people that believe this is called Aryan, the Aryan race. But it really... The white supremacy is about is a form of white activism of the Ku Klux Klan, also the reincarnation of the Knight Templars. If you go back about from the year 10 centuries to the 14th century. If you go back when the Knight Templars were being taken out, it's 10th century or 9th century or 13th century or 14th century. The day when the Knight Templars were ruled over there in Sicily and over there in Portugal and Italy. So in Sicily or Spain. If they run on top of that, they was bring out one because by the Moors. And look at the Mason checkerboard, the Plague of Mason board is based on the Knight Templars and the Ku Klux Klan. The White Knight represent the Templar. The Black Knight represent the Dark Knight represent the Moor. If you don't believe me on this, all white supremacy is a form of reincarnation of the Knight Templars. That's all it is. From the skinheads, the neo-Nazi, they want to promote this whole Aryan theory, how it's being invaded by Britain when they took over India and starvation of the India people. That's all it is, people. Do your research about this, but you won't hear pro-black speak about it because the first headquarters over there in Jerusalem, another headquarters over there in Germany, another headquarters over there in French and Britain. And they went to town called Scotland and they created, even though Scotland, why Scotland? Scotland is the Scottish Rite Freemasonry and the Swedish Rite Freemasonry over there in Sweden. Where you think Stockholm Syndrome? And also before I'm going to leave this, also, they created another town close away from Scotland. It's claimed another town called Switzerland. Why Switzerland? Switzerland is one of the spensest place of other side of Europe. They profit two war, World War One, World War Two, when they went to war with Japanese and went to war against not only the Japanese, they went to war against Vietnamese, Vietnam, and they went to war against all the other European countries and Asians and African and all that more. Please do your research. This is what you would call your form of white supremacy right there. Before I lead to this, man, all of this has been controlled by the white global elites, the Rothschild and the Rockefellers. Rockefellers control the drug laws and control university. The Rockefellers, they control the oil industry, the university, and control the drug laws. Rockefellers. The Rothschild control the bankings and control the gold industry, the diamond industry, and a whole lot more. This is why they started all these things to invade in Africa. But you can ask any question on this. Just give me my commentary. It's your boy, Domination. This is Back of the Basic. Chugga to do some cyber text, baby. Until next time, all right? Stay tuned in tomorrow with the elephant in the room tomorrow, all right? Right. And it's your boy, Domination. And this is Chugga to do cyber text, baby. And peace and out. And I'm going to see y'all again next time, all right? Tomorrow, all right? Peace, all right? Peace.